Hey, it's TK here, TkRDS are here to do a quick anime trailer reaction. Haven't did one of these in a long time. So, the Attack on Titan Season 2 trailer has been released. Haven't watched it yet, but I decided, let me do a trailer reaction to it, because I haven't did a trailer reaction in a long time. So, first of all, I'm not a big fan, and I didn't get into the series till like last year, I think. Or the end of the other year before last. But, I think Attack on Titan is okay. I'm not a big fanboy of it, you know what I'm saying? I think it's okay. Like, the last few episodes towards the end really came in, so I'm interested in this next season. But let's go and hop into it. It's about 2 minutes long. Okay. Hopefully it's gonna be good. Like I said, I didn't get into it. Like the actual anime itself. Like, you know, like I said, it was like probably like a year or two after it first aired. But like, I didn't really get into the anime. Like, was like enjoying it until like the last few episodes, you know. In that cliffhanger, a titan was inside of the freaking wall. And, of course, the girl, she was a titan, and she on this own teaser trailer, like, they've been being protected by other titans this whole time. And, of course, you know, the thing with Eren, like, his early childhood, his father, I think, was, like, doing experiments on him and stuff like that. So, it's crazy, like, a whole bunch of people are secretly titans, you know. One of the things that's out there is Levi, I believe that's his name, maybe a titan as well. It's gonna be a crazy season, man. But yeah, Attack on Titan Season 2, are you hyped for it? Just don't know. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. I did two reviews for the both Flash movies about a year ago, I think. I'm not long it been since the live action came out. But I have it featured, so y'all can go check that out. That's like when I first like got into it, but I did like the live action reviews for it. So if you're interested in that, go check it out. I'm TK, TkRDS. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at TkRDS. I want to know what animes I'm watching. That's why I usually post it. But until next time,